It has been quite a while for me. We all just a little cut, but like for me, it's been a minute. I went, I made waffles, I ate my waffles. Unfortunately, it was just waffles. But yeah, I devoured that shit. What else did I do? Yeah, then I'll scroll on my phone for a minute. That's it. I may not do the DLC for Skyrim. Mostly just because I want to play some other games too, you know? Like, actually finish Baldur's Gate 3. You know? Like, actually finish it. I would love to do that. So that's what I'll focus on next.
Sorella, you're with me. Rigmor, follow the Dragonborn. We should keep a steady pace and not falter. No talking. You need to conserve your energy for the climb ahead. I placed provisions in certain safe spots along the route on the way over, so we can at least pause and gather our strength if anyone feels weak or the need to rest. I'll lead the way, Dragonborn. Keep about 10 paces behind. Okay, let's move out.
Just because it looked good. I like mountains and shit, can you blame me?
it is, the Brenna River. Last time I was there, the view wasn't so good. We'll rest up a while and descend a little further down. We are near to the source of the river. It cascades down into the valley. We follow that and cross to the south side at the bottom. Come, take the weight off your legs. We can afford a quick respite. Sorella, eat something, please. Build your strength up for the descent.
Okay, Cassius.
Doing?
I'm good. Isn't it amazing here, Dragonborn? You could almost imagine it was all a dream. And that we're, I don't know, tourists?
Well, if we bump into any raiders, I'll get them to stand still while you take a painting of them.
Oh, har har. Aren't you a bundle of fun? For your information, I'm really enjoying this expedition? Yes, and I'm going to make the most of it. So sulk away, you sulker.
Anyway, you never told me what you wanted to talk about back at the castle. Was it important? You said it was.
It might be a bit hard to see, but I really like how it looks right now. My bad. I was going to screenshot, but I pressed pause instead. What a fun. Just this scene, my nigga. It looks good.
No, it was nothing.
Nothing? Well, nothing seems to be pushing me away from you lately. It's not the first time you've pushed me away recently. So what gives? Come on. If it's anything to do with me, I have a right to know.
It was something Freytoff said.
And?
He said we could never have children. Having my child, it would...
Would what?
Every mortal woman that has given birth to a half-beast child has died in childbirth.
Oh, Dragonborn. So this is why you've been pushing me away. Because having your child might... Yes, I mean, I would love to have your children. But if that were to be an issue, then we won't have any.
But Rigmor, you want children.
I want you.
The gods can go screw themselves. They can go find some other stooge. As long as I have you, I am whole and complete. I want you, Dragonborn. You're my best friend, my soulmate, my guardian protector, and my love.
The gods only know how much I love you.
And I love you too. Always.
I just want to take you in my arms right now.
And I too. But don't you think it would freeze our butts off up here?
About what Freytoff said, he might be wrong.
How do you mean?
I can't talk about it right now, but we'll find a way.
Hey, we always find a way.
Okay, let's head out.
And by when ready, he means get the fuck up now and let's continue on with the story. Saved in a bit. I gotta save. That a cart.
Dragonborn, Rigmor.
Cassius, what happened here?
Raiders.
You're messing with the wrong
How much further, Cassius?
We still have a ways to go. Let's move on.
Ooh, these are the red guard raiders. That we've been hearing about for a while.
Let's rest up a while. Sorella, take the weight off your legs. Eat and drink something, please.
Okay.
Why is it like he's always pleading with Sorella to, you know, behave, Sorella? Sorella ain't giving no trouble.
Talked about back on the ridge.
Hey, we can cross that bridge when we come to it. Unless you're talking about taking me in your arms.
That's pretty much impossible right now.
Hey, I think I know a way.
I hope you're not thinking what I think you're thinking.
Trust me. Hey, it's just amazing here. Look at those falls. Cassius, can we stay a little while longer?
Of course. We don't have far to go now. We can take our time.
I might take the opportunity of bathing in the pool.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea, Rigmor. There are raiders in these hills.
That's okay. I'll take the Dragonborn with me. He can watch over my things.
Well, if you must, be careful. The water's icy cold.
Come on, Dragonborn. I need to freshen up.
Oh, the gods. Come on. Dragonborn, check this out. This shrine has been attended to recently.
The air is clean.
Rigmor, don't touch the shrine.
Why not?
We must be careful.
Are you okay?
I don't know. Maybe we should go back.
Uh-uh. You're not going to get away from me this time. We might never have this chance again.
Rigmor.
Are you okay or not?
Yes, I am okay.
That's what I thought.
Come on, then. Let's hurry up before someone comes.
Okay. Let's go.
When you carry the load of others as well as your own, the Nine shall help carry your burden.
Had to rewind it a bit. Had a little issue. Yeah, but no, fuck that. I'm going in the water. I'm about to go get freaky. In the water, apparently. Might as well put back on my clothes. If nothing else, at least my clothes.
How did you... Who are you? Are you a god?
I am whomsoever you want me to be.
Don't just stand there. Come on in.
She can't see you, can she?
But she does, and calls out.
I won't let you harm her.
She is in no danger. She never was. The Nine have listened and granted you your wish.
What do you mean?
No harm shall come to her, as mother and child are now blessed.
Dragonborn, what are you doing? You know, talking to yourself is the first sign of madness.
Sit.
How can we be certain what of the risks?
There are always risks when bearing a child. This is natural. She has been blessed by Mara, to help assure you both when the time comes. All she has to do is touch the shrine, and it will be so.
So by touching the shrine, does that mean?
My child, touching the shrine can only bless what is already there to bless. The prophecy must be fulfilled. It is the will of the gods.
If you don't get in here right now...
Brother, I understand that you are helping me out, but you are also not helping me. Go slay that pussy right now. So I'ma go see if I can ditch this conversation, and if not, I'ma come back.
Prophecy. You owe me at the very least the truth.
A dragon child shall be born to reign over Tamriel, restored in my name. She will be the first of many of her kind, breaking the chains of despair. She will lift the curse and restore the light that shall burn brightly and purge the darkness from the land. Tamriel shall no longer be at the mercy of pestilence, war, and decadence for eternity. Men and Myr shall be at peace and as one with the blessing of the Nine.
It's official. A stark, raving lunatic.
Did we even have a choice in all this?
You have always had a choice.
What if I walk away and there is no child?
I'm afraid it may now be a little too late for that.
Dragonborn, help! That got your attention, right? Now get over here, rambling weirdo. Okay, so you made your point. I'm done here. I don't know what's with you, but ever since Bruma, you've gone stone cold on me. It's not just what Thriathol said to you. It's something else, isn't it? Is it because I wanted to see Bobby?